second floor?
Yeah, they're right on top. Alright.
Hang on.
Good. Come on. Well, you're the one to ask. Stuff, right? I think the corporal. You're the one in charge.
Yep.
Well, the only keys that need to go to there is the vehicle keys, but
the other keys are yours?
The other keys are mine, correct. What does that mean?
He's a low rent supervisor.
Yes. One second.
Go to where it says making a difference back there.
Sure.
So you're going to the back of my car. I'm going to search you real quick.
Sure.
Just going to widen your stance for me. You got anything on him?
Fine.
Got anything on him?
Yeah.
No. No?
Nope.
Really?
Sir, one more question. Can I get in contact with my brother about my dogs?
Who are your dogs?
I have three dogs. They're in town. They're at a townhouse, but I just need my brother to be able to take care of them.
Okay, we'll take care of that. We're not. You're not going to jail.
We'll put you on the other side.
Okay.
Yeah. Can you turn it out?
You want to turn them out now? Yeah. Go back to how you were. Just lift your hands up.
Hey, no way to put this in the front, right?
No.
That's not a thing.
It's against policy, man.
Got it.
Yep. Hang tight.
Won't carry that with you. That's his stuff.
Okay.
Go over there. So, this is a phone. It's on airplane mode. We're just going to have him transport up there.
Okay. We're just turn it over to the...
Hang on to it. We'll grab it.
Okay. All right. Sounds good.
You know what? Just get away. Take his stuff.
Just okay.
You're out of it.
All right. I'm just going to take you, and they're going to talk to you down there, okay? They'll inform you of everything down there. I don't really know. They just called me to transport, all right?
Down where exactly?
To our headquarters.
Okay.
I've got your keys in your wallet.
Keys, wallet, phone?
They stole your phone.
Is my phone coming with me?
I think so. I just got what they gave me, man. They'll bring everything else down there, okay?
Okay.
Northeast, Austin. Turn right onto the ramp. that cop the freezer for something.
Yeah, they're not designed for comfort. Impalas.
What's that?
Some people have Impalas. Even smaller.
I think we're calling you. You know what that is? You want one?
I have a question. What do I do about medicine?
They'll figure it out. Like I said, I don't know anything about what's going on. They just told me to come transport you, so.
Yeah.
Okay. 1,000 feet. Turn right.
Go back there?
Yeah, sorry.
Yeah, it's not too comfortable. Hard plastic isn't great.
Actually, I don't mind the hard plastic because it actually feels good on my back, believe it or not, but...
I got a bad back, you need firm?
Yeah, oh yeah.
Yeah, you have no bond right now. You'll go to... You'll be extradited back to...
How long does that normally
take? Depends. When they want to get you.
Awesome. If you don't mind me asking, how old are you?
Probably a lot older than you think.
I mean, I can tell you the same thing. Do you remember back in the day when you'd have your phone, or you'd first get your phone, and
had to remember, like, every phone number.
Yep. I remember before cell phones, man.
Yeah, I remember beepers. So, I'm just trying, I was thinking just now, I was like, man, I don't know anybody's phone number anymore.
Yeah, I think I remember one or two. And that's because they had those numbers before cell phones were a thing.
Thinking the same thing, man.
I thought it was like a kid's like toy or something.
At least he doesn't have speakers outside his car. I hate that shit.
There's an ordinance now. We can stop people for it.
Thank goodness, dude. That is the most annoying shit on the planet.
Say it's 150 feet from the vehicle if you can be heard.
What's that?
The ordinance. I think it's 150 feet. If you can hear it from 100.
If you can hear it from 150 feet. Well, these dudes fucking make it as loud as they can go, so that's easy.
It's one thing for it to be loud. It's something else when, like, it's rattling the cars next to you.
Right, yeah.
Please say a command.